Carbon dioxide is a kind of plant food. Plants break down carbon dioxide as they make energy through photosynthesis, releasing oxygen in the process. That's why, as humans have increased the amount of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, some places have seen increased plant growth, but that won't continue forever. Carbon dioxide is a greenhouse gas, responsible for warming our planet. Right now, the land and the ocean about 55% of the carbon dioxide released by humans. The rest stays in the atmosphere, acting like a blanket around Earth. As the climate gets warmer, plants are absorbing less carbon dioxide. In some places, like the Arctic region, water is becoming scarcer, acting as a limiting factor that inhibits plant growth. In other places, like the tropical latitudes, low soil nutrients limit the growth of plants, even when there's plenty of carbon dioxide. From 1982 to 2015, we've already seen a decrease in how efficient plants are at absorbing carbon dioxide. More carbon emissions will warm the planet as plants use less of it. Time will tell how hot Earth will get.